trustee. For that, there is one very crucial Supreme Court decision in the case of Indrani Vahi. In that decision actually was in the context of nomination. I will just briefly narrate the story. There was a family of consisting of father, mother, son, daughter-in-law and daughter. Daughter was married. Father made a nomination in the name of daughter. Father passed away. The daughter made an application to the society that the shares should be transferred into her name. Brother objected. Brother, on behalf of mother, made an application that it should be transferred in the name of mother. The matter started somewhere in 2003. And there has been a lot of litigation on it. Society transferred the shares in the name of daughter. Brother filed a suit in the High Court. High Court gave a finding that it should be transferred in the name of sister only. Brother and mother again went to the divisional bench of High Court. High Court ruled that it should be transferred in the name of daughter, but the names of brother and mother should be recorded in the share certificate to protect their interest. The daughter went to Supreme Court. The decision came somewhere in the month of 2016, almost after the lapse of 12 to 13 years. And Supreme Court said, no, nothing doing. When there is a valid nomination, the flat has to be transferred into the name of the daughter, the nominee. And the society had to transfer the flat in. Judgment came, there were a lot of messages on the social media. We received a lot of WhatsApp messages that, you know, Supreme Court has ruled that nominee is the owner, nominee should be transferred, the flat. But probably the judgment was not read fully at that time. The Supreme Court has made a very categorical observation in that particular judgment that though property should be transferred into the name of the nominee, it should be, he is holding only as a trustee. I have highlighted this particular observation of the Supreme Court in red letter ink. Supreme Court said, it shall however be open to the other members of the family, presently son, because by the time this judgment came, mother also passed away. So, to pursue his case for succession or inheritance, if he is so advised in consonance with law. Now, Supreme Court said that, you know, the shares are to be just transferred. It does not mean that the nominee has become the owner. Nominee is only a trustee and she is supposed to hold the flat as a trustee only, you know. So, what we must bear in mind that the nominee is purely a trustee, and that is so in the case of all other types of nomination.